News that's coming in from Maharashtra now. Amid Ajit Pawar's big hint that he will be putting a candidate against his sister Supriya Sule in Baramati, posters now can be seen of Ajit Pawar's wife being pasted in Baramati. Ajit Pawar had said that this time he'll take the fight to Baramati. That's the place from where Sharad Pawar hails. And said that this time he'll be putting up a candidate against his sister Supriya Sule, who's a member of parliament from Baramati. He's very confident that in the upcoming Lok Sabha elections, it will be his candidate who will be winning. Posters now of Ajit Pawar's wife have been pasted in Baramati. This is NCP versus NCP clash that is now taking place. It's Pawar versus Pawar for the big 2024 elections. And this time, the fight is in the bastion of Sarad Pawar, that is the region of Baramati in the state of Maharashtra. Ajit Pawar's wife's posters have now been pasted. Ajit Pawar said that he will now be putting up a candidate against his sister Supriya Sule, who is an MP from Baramati. Baramati has been the bastion of Sharad Pawar, who started the NCP. And now Ajit Pawar is taking the fight to Baramati. Posters of Ajit Pawar's wife have now been pasted all across Baramati, so which clearly is a hint that it could be his wife which will be fighting against Supriya Sule. A classic family fight taking place there in Baramati. In Maharashtra, it will be Sharad Pawar versus Ajit Pawar this time. NCP versus NCP. Ajit Pawar had given out a big statement. He'd said on camera that this time he'll make sure that there's a candidate against Supriya Sule. My colleague Saurabh is now joining me on the story. Saurabh, this time we are seeing that Ajit Pawar is taking the fight to the bastion of Sharad Pawar, that is Baramati, saying that he'll field a candidate. He's not given out any names, but posters of Ajit Pawar's wife can be seen in Baramati now.
Well, absolutely. Ajit Pawar is taking things very personally, and as and when he has mentioned things in his speech and also the public address which he makes, that he has done a lot for the party, but he was sidelined. He was not given the work which he has done. And let me tell you, in Baramati, Ajit Pawar is very much popular. No doubt that Sharad Pawar is the very main hold of the political NCP political party in Baramati. Now, there are several of the industrial works, and the main Baramati MIDC is one of the most known place for the industrial development in entire Maharashtra. The place is completely changed. Now, entire credit of this has been particularly taken by Ajit Pawar. What he is saying through his party meetings clearly, that they have done a lot in the Baramati area, and it is because of his work this industrial development has been done. Now, what is interesting over here is, after this split in NCP, now the speaker has clearly given the decision in favor of Ajit Pawar, that NCP is the real NCP is of Ajit Pawar. Now, Ajit Pawar is time and again saying that he is going to field candidate from Baramati, and it's the stronghold of the Pawar family. Now, Supriya Sule is actually a candidate from that place. So it will be very important and interesting to see that how both Pawar family infight is going to be seen in Baramati. Right. Yes, there are posters of Ajit Pawar's wife. We are seeing for quite a number of times. And let me tell you, this is not the first time. Even a week back, there were posters of Ajit Pawar's wife which were put in entire area of Baramati. And again today, these posters are being seen. But the official name is not been declared. What the party sources are telling us, that by the first week of March, the candidate's name will be out, and it will be very important to see, is it Ajit Pawar's wife who will be fighting against Supriya Sule in Baramati.
That was my colleague giving us details and also giving us a snoop, saying that in all likelihood, in the first week of March, a candidate from Baramati will be announced by Ajit Pawar. At the moment, it looks like there will be a Mahayudh that will take place in Baramati in Maharashtra this Lok Sabha elections. Maharashtra Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar has sounded the election bugle against Baramati MP Supriya Sule and is hinting at fielding a candidate against his cousin in the upcoming Lok Sabha elections. Ajit Pawar said that he would field a candidate who has not contested an election earlier, but that person would have the support of those who have ample experience. Ajit Pawar said that only if his candidate wins against Supriya Sule will he contest the assembly elections from Baramati, and urge the voters to vote for the development of this particular constituency. The Baramati Lok Sabha segment has traditionally been the bastion of Sharad Pawar and his daughter Supriya Sule. Ajit Pawar, however, is now announcing his intent to field a candidate against Supriya Sule.
मी नाहीतर विचार मी जर मला सातत्य लागत असतील तर मला माझा प्रपंच पडला मला माझे धंदे पडले टिप्पे इलेक्ट्रिक मशीन मध्ये दिसू देऊया बाबा त्याच्यामध्ये कुठल्याही परिस्थितीमध्ये हे तुम्हाला आता निर्णय घ्यायचा आहे पंढरकरांनो अभिमानच्या लोकांनो नानाजी नगर असेल माझा पुण्यवाडी असेल माझा सोलकरवाडी असेल सगळ्या भागातल्या धुळवाडी असेल विभावनगर असेल सगळ्या पंचकृषीत द्या की आपण काय करायचं
It's a democracy, so everybody has a right to contest. So I think it's a fair thing to say, but it's very unfortunate and painful that the temple of democracy is parliament. And this is a free country. So debate is a must. So I was very, very surprised and disappointed that somebody as a senior citizen, a senior leader like Shri Ajit Pawar to say something like that.